Hey, everybody, and welcome to the Wrong Block episode. Welcome to another episode of Let's Build Minecraft. Episode 7, I think. Yeah. I'm just hopping right into the recording from the last one, because I just want to play. I do. So this side, we know that this side, it's the entrance to the town, from the land. The main entrance will be by water, but we need something to spruce up this area right here. Right here, we're going to have a guardhouse eventually, but this needs to be, as soon as this is closed in, then, this whole place is going to feel much better. But I want to throw together a house right here. I'm going to do some work on camera with you guys. And then, can't reach there. And then I think I'm going to go do quite a bit off camera. I got some plans. I won't say exactly what they are yet, but I got plans. I got plans. Ooh, look at that bounce. That bounce that I hate. Boink. That's gonna have to do. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's make this a wider house. Think this is where we wanted. And up. Slab. Fill in the gap a little bit. All right. This upper pathway, I don't know exactly what's going to be right here. We got room here, though. We don't have as much room over here, so a building or two right here should fill in this area. We can have it branch out this way. And this is probably going to connect by going that way and then over to that. And then we're going to see the city transition to more upper level focused. Or at least that's what I have in my mind. Let's not put the pathway right in the middle. Okay. We got 9, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, we did. Alright, so how are you guys? I just watched the patch notes. You know what? Let's bring this the full way. The patch notes for Season 3 of Smite. If you don't know what Smite is, it's a MOBA. MOBA-like League of Legends. It's third-person camera, which kind of sets it apart, but I enjoy it. Might have some videos on that if anyone is interested eventually. Right now I'm kind of not playing much. I'm really taking a break because there's definitely such thing as too much MOBAs. I can get sick of that pretty quick. I had a pretty good break from it over Christmas, but it wasn't enough. You know what? Let's make this too wide. Break up the odds a little bit, you know? You know what I'm saying? Let's bring this out another 2. Let's make it really wide. Sheep, you gotta go. we gotta name this guy. You know what? You two can be buddies together. Here. Look at you. Do I have any wheat for you? No. Okay. So let's tear this down. That doesn't need to be a double slab. Ugh. I need me a way to, I think I just lost my spot. I need a way to, function underwater a little bit better when I'm working here. I really need to enchant a helmet. They have the new mending. I need this down one. The new mending enchantment, and I have not used it. I think it only repairs your tool if you get experience from it. So I repaired my axe here. Just before the end of last episode. And I was thinking that I could get mending on it, but I don't get experience for cutting down wood, so it really wouldn't make a difference. It's already nighttime. Let's use this bed. It's not nighttime yet, though. You know, we got time. Let's make a quick run over to our little base that we've been slowly trying to fade out. Yeah, I don't want to be stuck in here forever. I would like a somewhat automated farm in this town. Not wheat. I don't know what. I don't know. They got those fishing farms. It's like set up, I think, with a door, so you keep casting. I'm not really sure how they set them up. But, where you just go AFK and then keep fishing. I like fishing now that they, with the fishing update that they had a while back, like 2 years ago now, but, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, and then if you get mending on one of those, you get experience fishing, right? I think you do. That could last quite a while. I don't know how balanced it is. Can you just keep fishing and never break the thing? That's not really what I meant by automated farm, though. I have plans for the next town that we're going to work on. And I might just make a wheat farm in that one, a proper automated one. I'll probably hide it, because, you know, it doesn't really aesthetically fit with what we're doing here, but okay, and then, you know, I think I want to use birch on this one. We don't have any birch on this side of the town. Do we want to make double doors, or do we just want it? You know what? Let's do that. Why not? Why not? Mix it up. Just do what we're doing. It's going to turn out fine. Okay, so let's build this up. We're going to need some stairs to round off that top. I couldn't find a better way to do this. But yeah, that wolves game that I mentioned at the end of last episode that drained me and I couldn't record after it. They were up by 17 at one point. and they lost by like 13 or something. They scored 40 points in the first quarter and 59 the rest of the game. I mean, I knew that they weren't going to hold the lead, but come on. All right, let's just throw a torch down in there. Let's get some window action. You know what we can do? Let's make the interior of this one a little bit more interesting. Yeah, see what I'm doing here? I'm just gonna give us another room. So that gives us a good spot for a window there. Let's make it a fence window. If you haven't noticed, I've been doing basically either fences and trap doors if I have any. I thought I did, but I do not. And trap doors for windows, or I've been doing these, and a lot of times I'll put a different color, the dark stairs upside down on top of there. Right, let's get one of these going. I have doors in. That's pretty wide. Double doors. Do I want to do that? Why not? Why not? Who cares if it doesn't look that great? It mixes it up, right? Let's see. What can we do here? This is a big open area. You know what? I know what we can do. I need more slabs, though. Let's just wood it all. Half of it. Give it one of these. Right. Okay. So I'll do the stairs off camera. That's kind of a boring job. But yeah. Just step back and take a look how that makes this whole place feel. You know, we're pretty surrounded when we walk this way. I do like this building. Walk this way. There's like a city block. We've done uno city block. Yeah, so I'm going to get to work off camera. I just thought I'd show you a little bit of the filling in process. Sometimes just throw down these support beams, put a wall, sometimes I'll indent it, sometimes I won't, sometimes I'll make it this material, sometimes this, change up the doors, the windows, mix up the second floor. Like a good example right here, this is three stories, all different, or have them both the same. You know, it really mixes it up. It's small details. It's kind of like I've got a selection of, you know, three different customizable options for each small part of the house. And it all adds up to fairly different houses all in all. You know, you add one of these side things on it. You add a side window there, which, by the way, doesn't have a window. Hello? Yeah, this is a big room too. And then, you know, if I wanted to, I could mix this up. I could have this stair or this walkway. I could have this lead to a door right there and have this, two different houses. See, I just got this little details that I'm mixing up for the basic homes, not the like unique special standout buildings, but for this stuff it's lots of things like that. Let's throw in a window. What did I do over here? I did fence over here. Let's do it again. Why not? Actually, let's do one of these. I've been doing that for windows too. So yeah, just little customizable things that add up to a bunch of different options that we have. So I'm going to get to work. I've got some plans for in here. When we get back, we might have some boats built. That's something that I want to do off camera because working in the water just isn't that fun. But anyways, I will see you in a little bit. Does anyone else get this bug? Because it's driving me nuts. Yeah, well, I just showed you there. Sometimes I enter this world, or any world, really, and I think it's part of the snapshot that's doing it. But when I enter the world, I'm trying not to show you what I've done. it'll just make me float through the world. Whether I'm in survival or creative, it doesn't matter. It happens about half the time. Let me think. When I recorded the first half of this episode, that's about 4 days ago. I've been busy, but I've been busy here. So I got some work. So I think we did this, right? And I've cleaned it up. I added the little stairs and windows and stuff. There's a sneak peek. I added this. These are two separate houses. So there's a downstairs house here. You know what? I got doors on me. Why not? There. Okay, and then add a stairway going up here. And here's a new house. And I made this one birch, so it sticks out a little bit. It's got little side area right there, and yeah, I like it. Got this little storage area. This would probably be a storage area, a little like small room on the side of the building. But yeah, this is the main thing that I worked on. If you come over here, Hey, boat. Hey, guys. Hey, boat. I'll stop. It's a hay boat, though. It's for cargo. So we got our hay there, and that's where it gets stored. We've talked about this before, and we don't grow hay around here, so it gets brought in from somewhere. Wherever that is, gets shipped in on boat because it's on the river. Yeah, I show this to my wife. She's like, where's the sail? That's supposed to be the sail. Just rolled up, you know? And here, let me see if I can jump down here without falling down. So yeah, like I said, it's been 4 days or something since I recorded the first part of this episode. If you haven't seen, I uploaded a new detail episode. Some of you might be new subscribers from seeing that. But yeah, it's for tanks. It was a fun video to make, so maybe go and see that if you want. I have a new detail. I might make a detail video on boats. But yeah, I like this. So what we've got here is it's a 4-wide boat. Here's some like seats, our rolled up mast. We got our cargo here. Strapped it in with some ladders and railroads. Added these for some color. Excuse me, I had a bubble in my throat. I don't know what it is, but when I start recording, I always just got a burp, and I don't know if maybe it's the way I'm breathing when I'm trying to talk a lot on the YouTubes. Because I always got a burp when I'm making these videos. Yeah, down here I was let's get down here. I was gonna make this half slabs because I think it just does maybe look better. This might be more realistic because half slab underneath the water isn't more of that's gonna be under the water of a boat like in real life. So this might be more realistic. But I made it full blocks to get rid of this. And I thought they were fixing that. Maybe not. Maybe it's glass that they're fixing it on. That might be the case. So yeah, I like it. Let's just get a look on the back side here. Yeah, back isn't anything special. Got that little flowy problem right there too. But yeah, that's more or less what I got done. So a plan over here. I've been talking about plans a lot. I don't know. I just I want to talk about plans and then do them off camera. I want this to probably be open and be some buildings. And then this is all connected. I kind of branched it out over here. Hold on. Okay. I felt like my render distance is really low because that does not feel like well, it wasn't rendered in that far. That does not feel like five or nine chunks. But like I said, the snapshot is renders in really weird. Especially if you have it lower, then it'll be rendering right in your face. But yeah, I branched these parts together. Yeah, I'm really starting to feel like got a good structure going here. Pretty soon, maybe something to think about. We might move on to the next town. Maybe. So, if you're new to this channel, I've talked about how this is a story-driven building series. So, like I just explained why we need a boat to bring in cargo for the barn that stores the hay, and then we need something to do with the hay, the wheat, and we're gonna need a baker for that, and so on and so forth. I'm gonna get that squid because I've been collecting ink sacks because I do like the black stained glass. Did I get any? I did. I got one. Hey, come here. So I haven't really been following the update, the combat update. I haven't even made a shield yet. I know I'm jumping from top topic really fast, but I hit that squid like four times, didn't die. I think if you swing slower, it maybe does more damage. Axes do more damage too. Maybe I should just hit him with that. But yeah, like I said, this is story driven. So one of the next things to think about is where is this wheat coming from? So I got plans for a town that's gonna be focused around farms. So just a little sneak peek or teaser there. I do have a location picked out for it. And it's in that direction. So that gives us that direction. That gives us an opportunity to do things along the way, like build more boats. I want to build another little personal boat right here, maybe, because there's a lot of room. But yeah, that pretty much wraps it up here. We're getting more buildings. Starting to expand this way a lot more. We're not going to have a ton of room. You know, that's a lot of room. I take that back. About an area this size could probably fit right there, and then keep on expanding that way. But yeah, we're starting to get there. I'm liking how this is coming together. But yeah, trying to think if there's anything else. Yeah, no, that's it for this episode. So thank you for watching, and if you like my little boat, then give them a like and give me a subscribe. Thank you. Bye. What da do, what da do, what da da do.